We must get to the Cincinnati Bengals here. Because here's what happened. Like, let me fully explain this. Marvin Lewis has been the Bengals head coach for a long time.
Yes.
They've had seasons where they've been okay. They've had seasons where they've even won the AFC North.
Sure, yeah.
They've never won a playoff game under Marvin Lewis in like 15 years. So there were reports, you know, and we're saying like, all right, Marvin Lewis is probably done. He might do some things with the front office, but he's probably done as head coach.
Stepping down as head coach.
It's probably over. And then out of nowhere, Marvin Lewis and the Bengals agree to a 2-year extension.
I mean, those reports of him like leaving, being head coach, came out just like 2-3 weeks ago.
Yeah.
And then out of nowhere, boom.
Well, listen, if you're a Bengals fan, you might not hate Marvin Lewis, but you're probably after 15 years and no playoff wins, and they've had some talent, thinking, all right, maybe it is time for a change.
Might be.
And then this happens. They give him a 2-year extension. So what we need to do is we go to the Cincinnati Bengals Facebook page, and we start reading the comments.
Beware. We are going to a very deep, dark place internet. Uh-huh. It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
Now, these are Cincinnati Bengals Facebook comments after they give head coach Marvin Lewis a 2-year extension. Barry M., yep, I'm done. 30-plus years as a fan. This news makes me want to puke. You have completely ruined my week. Oh, no, Bengals. He's gone to the crossroads. You just lost Barry as a fan.
You won't be lonely. You won't be lonely.
30-plus years, Bengals.
I'm going to barf.
Barry's going to barf.
You won't be lonely.
And a minimum is Bengals football. And a minimum is Bengals football. I mean, damn. Zach R. here. This man made my Christmas when he said he'd leave Cincinnati. 2.5 weeks later, I'm not going to another game or purchase another piece of merchandise until this bum is out of Cincinnati. I mean, damn. Zach's Christmas completely ruined because of it.
All the emotions right there.
Tammy W. here. I've been a Bengals fan since I was 5, going to the games with my pop since I was 11. I'm now 22 and still no playoff wins. Not even one. Andy Fulton and Marvin Lewis both needs to go.
Andy.
Yeah, that was a Fulton. That was not my mistake.
A Fulton?
She typed out Fulton there. Tony F. here. 43 years for me. I'm done.
My
collections of things is going to the Goodwill store.
Oh, no.
Eric R. here, who wants to organize a Marvin Lewis contract extension jersey burning party in front of the pro shop. That'll tell him, Eric.
What jersey do you burn for that?
All of them. Every Bengals jersey you own.
All the players?
Eric continues here. Loyal but fed up fans can bring their jerseys for a ritual bonfire cleansing. Fabian C. here. These are Bengals Facebook comments after they give Marvin Lewis a 2-year extension. Fabian C., I guess after 15 years... 0-7 in the playoffs. Who Marvin got those naked pics of? Because he should have been out years ago. Maybe Marvin Lewis does have naked pics.
Does he have nudes?
Scott M. here, been a fan since 68. I'm done. What a turd. Not my head coach. Oh, damn, y'all. You just lost Scott.
So you won't be lonely.
Since 68. What? What a turd.
So you won't be lonely. And a minimum is Bengals football. And a minimum is Bengals football.
I mean, that pain is real.
To get online and like get so fired up that you type out what a turd exclamation point. It's real pain. Man R here, Bengals Facebook comments. I'm convinced the entire AFC North division is paid by the Steelers to just be horrible. Seriously, every team in our division competes at who is going to be the worst.
Steelers paying teams off?
It could be.
Is that the conspiracy?
We'll end here, Bengals Facebook comments, after Marvin Lewis gets an extension. We'll end here with a Facebook comment on the Bengals page from Alan C. Marvin must have a sex tape of the owner doing it with animals because there's no other way to explain this.
Didn't see that one coming. Seems a bit aggressive.
Bengals. So just think. All right, like, listen, we're in Pittsburgh. We get it. We're Steeler fans, sure.
Sure, yeah.
And sometimes things happen with the Steelers where you might question the head coach, right?
Yeah.
Imagine having a head coach who in, like, 15 years can't get it together enough to win one playoff game to where you get to the point where you're so fired up that you get online and type, he must have a tape of the owner doing it with animals. Like, you might get fired up, but are you ever Facebook comments, the owner's doing it with animals fired up? Because that is the point some Bengals fans are at right now.